water, but you can't even find your own children.
My boys. Arthur, Henry, and Edward Connor. Listed together. And they died together. They should be buried at home, beside their mother. I'll find them, love. I'll find them and I'll bring them home to you.
Your guidebook is out of date.
I didn't come here to sightsee. I'm on my way to Gallipoli.
There's nothing there but ghosts.
You walk off your farm, you turn up in this place of horrors, and for what? My sons were all killed in one day. I can find them.
Maybe we could help him.
You know what the chances of finding his boys are.
He's the only father who came looking.
They're right here. We found his sons, Edward Henry. On God's earth, as you know, they'd be there. But you haven't found Arthur yet.
If this is your son, he did not die here. He was taken prisoner.
So he's alive?
I don't know.
But you have hope?
Hope's a necessity where I come from. It's not safe. You can't stay.
This is not your world. Go home, Mr. Gordon.
It was my job to steer my boys to manhood. I failed them.
I measure a man by how much he loves his children, not by what the world has done to them. Come on.